the last few years, ZooClick became a significant communication tool for companies that's using the Zoo Suite, especially for people that using the Zoo One. If you have the Zoo CRM or other Zoo tools, you will see on the left bottom that you have those three icons, and whenever you click on those, you will see ZooClick. So those will be my previous chats, those will be the channels that I am subscribed to, and those will be my contacts. Now, the beauty about what I'm going to share with you is that SMS is now available in ZooClick. If you remember, a few months ago, I presented a new SMS plugin that I thought back then that this is going to be the dominating SMS plugin out there. And 3 or 4 months later, I can tell you that that was correct. This is absolutely the best out there in terms of reviews, in terms of user feedback, and in terms of functionality. The developer was with me in connection, and we discussed on how to enable SMS to go to ZooClick, but also to be able to respond from ZooClick and receive it on the other side as SMS. So imagine that your client is sending you a text message. The text message is being received on Click, which this is the best communication tool out there. You can respond on Click using your mobile or using your desktop. Whenever you're responding from Click, your client will get it on his mobile phone as a text message. So think about it as this new plugin that I showed you, think about it like a bridge between Click and the SMS system. Now, it's also working beautifully with WhatsApp messages. So if your client is sending WhatsApp message, you're getting it as Click, and when you respond to Click, your client gets it as a WhatsApp message. So it's smart enough to understand the channel and also respond to the same place that your client sent everything. So I think it's a beautiful addition, and I like to show you also how it works. So I'm going now to this lead, and this is my test number. And I will click here on Send Twilio Message. And I will send, okay, good. So I'm choosing the correct number, and as you already know, or if you don't know, you can choose different phone numbers from here. I will write here test from Zoo CRM to my mobile test number, and I will click on send. And now if I will check my number, very good. So as you can see here, I just got this text message. And now let's just take the number and just receive. So I will write here, received the message and sending from my mobile. Okay, so now I just sent the message, and very soon you will see that I will get a notification from Click. Perfect. And now I just received the text, and now I will respond from Click. Okay, so sending a reply from Click, and now I will wait for it on my mobile phone. And as you can see here, message received. So the beauty of this solution is that the SMS can be used by your clients, Click can be used by your team, and that can be distributed to multiple teams, different people. I think it's a beautiful solution. Bottom line, I think that Jeremy is doing a great job with this plugin. If you don't have the plugin yet, check the description below. There is a link to download this plugin. If you need any help from us to install it for you, we do it for free, okay? So thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.